Are you okay?
What the hell did she do to me?
Kevin Bacon goes through 6 degrees of madness in Stir of Echoes. And despite what it looks like, this isn't a rip-off of The Sixth Sense. Well, not much.
He hasn't gone to work. He sleeps like 12 hours a night.
Why are you digging?
The man's switch got flipped. He's a receiver now.
She's taking him away.
She was here.
What's the problem?
Daddy.
You don't want to talk. You just want to give me your version of why she quit. I mean, haven't you ever loved anything that much?
I just couldn't bear watching another Kevin Costner baseball movie, even if it isn't set on water or 3 hours long.
Whatever's left, the boys are all here for you. We're going to be awesome for you right now.
You can win or lose the game all by yourself.
You can always tell when I'm in New York.
ABBA fans with lots of money, money, money better buy The Winner Takes It All, the definitive documentary on the history of the group. This video includes an extra 30 minutes of footage not seen when this aired on TV last year. Those with more extreme tastes might want to go behind the scenes with Blink 182 on their Urethra Chronicles video. There's footage from when they toured Brisbane, you'll see them tongue-kissing their girlfriends, and there's more nude bums, fart jokes and bad behaviour than a night on the town with Jabba and Maynard. PlayStation 2 is already a hit in Japan, and once it goes worldwide, Sony are predicting over 100 million to be sold. It will play 90% of current PlayStation games, plus exciting new titles like Evergrace, Onimusha, and Extermination. The machine will also play DVDs, although sadly there's no remote control, and competitors claim the picture quality won't match a regular DVD player. And for more proof that DVD is going to take over, Pioneer has just unveiled the first DVD recorder, meaning that VHS tapes will soon be as unpopular as my old records, beta tapes and laser discs. Thanks for that. If you're a fat celebrity looking for a few bucks, you can always sneak off to an overseas destination and make a TV commercial that'll never be seen in America. It's been going on for years, and even legendary actors like Marlon Brando and inspirational world leaders like Nelson Mandela have taken the money and run. Both these ads are for Telecom Italia and were only screened for lucky Italian viewers. Hey!